I just watched High School Musical for the very first time ever, and I have some notes. If this is karaoke, why is it an original song? Search the internet? Was that ever an actual search engine? Why is she painting the back of the moon set? That is a waste of paint. No one sees the back in theater. Here we have Troy trying to hide from his dad. Oh no, oh, where's Troy gonna go? He's right there, he only has a couple seconds. Oh, one Mississippi, two Mississippi, totally gone apparently. Can't see him. Just because you're off camera, Troy, doesn't mean your dad can't see you in real life. All right?
Oh, where are you?
Why is this shop teacher wearing a tie? Here we have another great hiding scene. Gabriella, hide. Sharpay's coming in. Sharpay can see you. What? Oh no, you better hide. Oh, she's hiding. She's hiding. Where is she? Oh, not there. Uh-uh, Sharpay. Try again. Try again. Oh, scared of my reflection there a little bit. Oh, no worries. Sharpay didn't see her at all. Where could she have been? Right there the whole time. Impossible. Impossible. Look at Troy's house. It's like another school back there with its own personal basketball court. And his dad is a gym teacher and coaches on the side. How is he affording this house? That makes no sense. You're putting too much pressure on your boy. Look at this live stream happening. The technology now is not that good. Okay? I'm Skyping and Zooming a lot these days. It is not this good. What is with this banner? Just says basketball. The banner game in this school is on point. Is this a normal banner for a school to print? This would cost so much money. This whole thing is a COVID nightmare. They're touching, they're not 6 feet apart. There's, oh, so much hand touching. Gabrielle is so afraid of singing. They waited and waited and waited for her to sing, but she couldn't sing because she was so nervous in front of all the people. But then Troy says, it's gonna be okay. So they do the song. And then, look, Troy has the first line anyway. Why were you waiting for it? She, Thanks for watching, that was a lot of fun for me. Remember, stay at home, wash your hands, stay safe. We're all in this together.